Hey, what's good, my YouTube family? It's your boy Laidback365 coming to you live from the district with another sneaker review. Yeah, your boy been MIA, but you know, I got a little one on the way, pretty busy. But whenever I get time to show you some, you know, gems, I will love to do that. We got your Foamposite 1, Shooting Star. We all thought this was going to be a one of one. When we first seen these picks from last year All-Star game from when Penny rocked them. But, you know, sometimes, you know, dreams do come true. They can happen to you. These are sick, man. Start with the Arsenal, man. This might be the first Foamposite 1 that has, you know, detailing on the bottom. Besides maybe some of the foams that had, you know, speckles. But, you know, we have, you know, stars on the outsole. Not a clear sole. It's a blue sole. Some people like the blue sole, some don't. But we got stars all on the outsole. We got black, got your black grip. Got your 1 cent penny logo. And blue. Pretty much basically an Orlando colorway, basically. Got your white midsole, trademark Foamposite mid. Got your carbon fiber shank. And I'm always a firm believer in the carbon fiber is actually one of the staple parts of the sneaker that really make the sneaker pop to me. You know, just a dope design, dope material. Come all the way down to the shank, go all the way around. Got your Nike logo, the Durabuck, got stars in white, detailing the whole mid, got your blue laces, got your tonal blue. One cent logo. And so we have Penny. Got the Shooting Stars. Basic Orlando colorway. Got a penny with the star with the P on it. Got the 1 cent logo in gray and blue. Got piping on the pull tabs. Blue insole. So all in all, dope sneaker. Want to see your own feet on these? Just go to my Instagram at Gunners International. I'm actually going hooping these, man. So next picture you see, you probably gonna see me hooping in these. All right, it's your boy Laidback. Keep your sneakers clean.